for golf. May I see your references?
Well, I don't have any references, but I'm a fast learner and a hard worker, and I...
No references. I like that. Isn't this the land of opportunity, Mr. Mouse? A place where the right combination of aptitude and enthusiasm can take a girl from nowhere straight to the top?
Excuse me?
Take a letter. To Mr. John Hudson, Hudson's Floral.
To Mr. John Hudson, Hudson's Floor Wax. You'll find an invoice in the file for the address. Dear Mr. Hudson, : my eyes are fully open to my awful situation, so I'm writing you a letter to demand an explanation. When the floor wax that we bought from you arrived here Monday morning, we discovered upon usage that the fume should have a warning. Since the only possibility is that your wax is rancid, I request a full refund of all the money we ever sent. And unless you can
Emma,
convince me,
when he does that, be like,
better, we will take our business elsewhere, so I hope you solve this matter. How's my speed, Miss Stillmount? Enclosed, you'll find a small container of the stuff I talk about. Just carefully remove the lid and take a whiff if you've a doubt. I'm sure you wouldn't want me to alert the daily papers with the news that how our office was affected by your vapors, which is why I choose to write to you a confidential letter full of strong recommendation that you make your floor wax better. I just hope it won't require us to have our floor relayed, and if it does, you may expect a bill. Sincerely, Trevor Gray.
Now,
I want that letter on my desk in 2 minutes flat. Man your machine. Go! To write to you a confidential letter full of strong recommendation that you may have worked better. I just hope a number for us to have a forward and that you may expect a bill since we travel.
You have made the team, Miss Stillmouth.
You have made the team, Miss Stillmouth.